All right, so we gotta go. All right, over here. Go over to on Nero check. Oh fuck, I remember this checkpoint. This checkpoint is AIDS. Actually, I don't want to do it anymore. All right, here's another Nero camp. I guess let's go to that one. Cause this one, I have no idea how the hell to do. Oh, you know what? Actually, I can look it up real quick. You know what? I'll do that. Hold on. I'm gonna look it up. Cause maybe. Okay, hold on. What's it called? Horse Lake Nero Checkpoint. Alright. Gotta turn on the volume because these guys sure like fucking blasting shit. Okay, let's go here. How loud is the fucking audio? Okay, never mind. I forgot how to sprint. Oh boy. This is already off to a great start. Yep. Oh fuck, can't jump off that. Oh great. Okay. So, oh fuck, okay. So, from what I saw in the video, he's pushing a car somewhere.
Good old Nero death trains. Yeah, real good idea. Digging mass graves and hauling all these corpses out here.
There's a car. I think it might be this car right here, actually. Yeah, definitely looks like it. It's this car, isn't it? Yeah. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. So I'm sorry I couldn't figure this out last time. This, honestly, I might have figured out on my own eventually, but this would have took me a while to figure out, though. Honestly. Like, I would have never thought about this. First of all, we have to cut the alarm. Ah, there's gonna be a shit ton of fucking alarms around here, isn't there? Well, might as well. I'm gonna reduce as many as I can. So we have to get in here. Ah, shit, then we need to bring gas with us? Yeah. Right? It's not gonna work. Yep. Alright.
Out of gas. Of course.
All right, back up we go. I forget how to sprint. Oh, never mind. All right, let's bring this gas up. Oh, hey, buddy. There we go. All right. Fucking hell. Why do I feel like the controls are weird? Oh, shit. Grab. Yeet. And here we go. So don't need that anymore. Oh! Drop my phone. Oh shit. How in the mother of fuck? Okay.
Another bounty.
Leave me another bounty. There's only one alarm we forgot.
Let's see what we got in here.
Alright. Oh, it's in here. Alright, what do we put this one to? I'm always going between health and stamina. I feel like... stamina. Yeah. Nice. Alright. Wish these were real life things. Oops. What the hell's new?
I told him we need another dozen MACOs out here, or we gotta shut this site
down.
Sir,
you don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farrowville. We got from here to Chabot is full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
Hey, no one's answering.
What the hell are you talking about?
Okay, can you stop? Jesus.
I guess the train's been running many times. Yeah.
There's someone. Alright, you know what? Just run for the bike. Where is the bike? Okay, it's a good thing we did stamina, because I definitely needed it right now. Oh, yeah, please, somebody, you can climb this. Please, please. You gotta be kidding me. You can't climb that. If you die because of that, that's just fucked. Oh, okay. Wait, where's the bike? Oh, shit, the bike is... Okay, well, we're dead. Oh, yeah, we're not really dead. Unless I can somehow regain stamina. Wait, is the bike on the right or left? Okay, left. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Here. On it. Get on. Go. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. Why did I park the bike right there? That was a terrible idea. I mean, I didn't know. I thought, fuck. Oh, my Lord. Okay. Let's just make a run for the bike. Wait, unless... Insane if you could train him and then blow them all up right there. But we need to like get the bike right. Holy shit, they're all right there. Oh, yeah, where's the bike? 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 Okay. All right, let's see if we can round them all up. And then get the bike ready to go. Alright. Now. Oh shit! That was a lot bigger explosion than I thought. Alright, GG. No, honestly, I don't even know if I got that stamina thing yet. I don't know when it saved. So, I'm kinda glad I died right there. Okay. Oh no, I did get it. Okay, did I get everything else though? Oh. No. Can we? I don't want to.
Sir,
to this.
We got a problem. We got a lot.
Can we not listen to this again?
Soldier, which one are you talking about?
We got another train coming in.
Shit! Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no more room. I told them.
Fuck me. I'm sorry for this. Where's the bike? Oh, yeah.
Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farrowville.
Did I get all their attention? Nope. I want to do this. This is something I want to do.
Here.
Oh, that's not good. All right. That was definitely it. Yeah. You know what, guys? Just give me a minute. All right, I'm focusing. I'll do this. Just gotta give me a second. Change the difficulty. Bitch, what? Fuck out of here. This game's easy. I can't just fuck up when I'm biking, though, because that's the only thing that got me killed right there. Where there you are. How do you drift again? Nope, that's not it. Oh, I have no fucking... Okay, alright. Yeah, alright. What the fuck was that? Just went driving and then boom. Bike flipped. I'm dead. Oh, man. How the hell do I get in there? What do I have? Oh, that's not right. I have ammo for my AK and my crossbow. Crossbow I don't think will blow up the tanker. And I have to get, like, far away from the tanker, too, somehow. That's the only thing I'm not entirely sure on how I'm going to do it. What mission is even tracked right now? Active. Is it this one? No, it is this one. Okay, you know what? Honestly, we can probably do this another time. Let's just... I already spent enough time trying to do this. Boom. Only if I had pistol ammo. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's fun. Where is that motherfucker? Over here, nothing cool. All right. Oh my God, you kidding me? Barely. What's this, by the way? Yeah. Yep. Move it. Can't bump it either, because if you bump it, there's a chance its alarm's gonna go off. And I also need more scrap because I'm kind of running low. There we go. Never mind. Not running low no more. All right. Let's hope we don't run into another roadblock thing. Hold on. What's in here? Pills, i.e. or bandages. Has a pill symbol. Wait, are we max on... Oh, shit. We have max scrap right now? Like, can you only hold 10? Or how many can you hold? Yep, okay. Just checking. And by the looks of it, there's probably another roadblock. Yep, right there. Okay. Wait, what's this? Oh, that's nothing. Hi. Two of you. Oops. I fucked that up. Alright. Wait, which car do we move? What? Do we have to move it this way? What? Alright. That's pretty much all the space I need right there, so...
See if there's another injector. Here it is.
Man, my dude is fucking... He's addicted to fucking injectors. So I need gasoline. What's in here? The fuck is that? Oh, okay. Do you see how how excited he is for this? Okay, there's the gas, but hold on. There's always speakers on this. Actually, there is. I could actually blow up anyone who goes to that speaker with that explosive. Okay, right, the gas right here. Yeah, we got the fuse. Don't worry, Deke. Alright. So we fill you up. Alright. I guess. No, hold on.
Now we're in business.
Where do we put the fuse? I don't forget. Right here. Okay. Yeah. I just realized I didn't clip any alarms. So, really kind of fucked up right there. Alright. Cannot fucking. So I think this one's gonna have to go to stamina too, maybe? No, health.
Here goes nothing.
150. Okay, that door is just. Just gonna close that, thank you. And out we go, and the bike is right in the middle of all this shit. Oh shit, zombies do a lot of damage. Get out of the way. Okay. Health, definitely a good option right there too. Because zombies do like 30 damage, 40.
I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
Five fucking nests? Yeah, I'll get that another time. I don't think we're gonna make this. Yeah. I died? What? What? Bruh. I don't know how I died. That actually don't make no sense. Okay, right here. So we have to go around this bridge until, like, we upgrade this bike or something. That annoys me is I forget how to drift. Is it square? No, no, definitely not. And I do need to repair this real quick. Alright. So it's not square, is it circle? Circle, it's circle. Holy shit. Man, I wish this thing was faster. I mean, his old bike, that was insanely fast. Yay! But this bike, man, this thing was really slow.
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't ya?
Alright, we're almost there. I'll probably just cut. question mark. Oh shit, it's like literally right here. Yeah, this looks like a battlefield. Wait, what am I looking for? What am I looking for? What do you mean? I don't know. That's the neuro checkpoint I need to go to though, right there. So, since they're like right beside each other, I guess I can come back here another time. There's gas up there. How am I on gas? No, not bad. Okay. I'll take that. Alright. We can't climb that? That's interesting. Climb this. Really? Jesus, this knife sucks. We were here earlier. Two of them? Fuck. Okay. Boom. Alright. That was sketchy. So how do we get over here? What? The other side you push the car? Is there even... Wait, where's the map? Here, there, it looks like there's actually a way to get over. Alright, let's go over here. Oh, fuck. Great crossbow. So, it was like... It's clearly right on the other side of this. So we have to go over here. Weapon I had out. Ah, damn it.
Okay, here we go.
I got one bull back, bruh. Alright. Clear camp of freakers, great. What's in here? This is nice. Damn it, you actually have to.
Get in there.
Alright. Where's my other bolt go? Shot it right over here somewhere. God damn it. Uh-huh. That was in the fucking neck, are you kidding me? I never got the bolt back for that one. Don't worry guys, I got this. In the fucking leg, are you kidding me? No bolts back. Shot you in the fucking leg. Uh-huh. Okay. Hey babe, me again. Just killed everyone.
I gotta tell you something.
Hey, that's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that you shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you, and then I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to go out like this.
Do you understand? I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. It was an idea. Made a promise.
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey.
Oh,
hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Where do we
wanna
go?
Come on. Oh, she stabbed me. I don't think it's that bad.
Hey, look. Okay. Let's hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Where's one of those strong vets?
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, there's a bug now. She's burned out for the life of herself. She's going to kill her. She's her sister.
So stupid. I'm so little.
Goddamn
relief.
Hey, help me.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Mom. You don't want to be when you come through?
We gotta get to the roof and flag down one of those choppers.
Okay. So we're getting the story one bit at a time. That's interesting. That's his first time killing someone? It's kind of hard to believe if he's a biker and shit. Well, I mean, it could have been a good. I don't even know. Never mind.
What's wrong with him? Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take it anymore.
Oh, okay, listen up, Ryan. If we don't get her to the hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
Ryan.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you, two.
Come on, help me, come on. It's okay. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
You're gonna be all right. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that. We gotta get on that ship.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two in that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. Yeah.
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
Oh, shit.
So it's just gonna keep replaying that cutscene, but just when we have more details on it. So,
Boozer? Another Nero chopper.
Fuck.
Wonder what the hell they're up to.
That'd be nice. Okay. I need to move those obstacles. I have a feeling we're coming here again.
Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Yes.
Always need more shit.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
More than just, I mean, like, I need ammo, you know what I mean? So how's my bike in the way? It's barely in the way. Yeah, never mind, that's in the way. Okay, well, that's whatever. Right, let's go. Hey. Shit. Holy shit.
1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act.
Yeah, never mind. See ya.
Was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone. But we're still here. Shining a spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would happen. I'll tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Cooper for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
I think my eyesight is bad. Something looks like it's changing color, but I doubt it is. Wait, where are we even going? I don't even know. I'm just going wherever this fucking thing is. Is this to take out the hives?
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Okay, I need gas. Oh, boy.
Gotta be right around here.
Oh, shit. Wait, what's what? We have to go back that way? Or are we just waiting? I don't know what's happening. I feel like I did this mission before.
You went up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to.
Look! Did you just leave it? You got that bounty. That's the only reason that I go up there.
Fucking wolf right there.
Shit. Runners, damn it!
Oh shit. Wait, I didn't. What the fuck? Oh boy. Uh-oh. Oh, never mind, this is good.
Hold on,
hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. I'm supposed to go there. He's still following him, really.
Deke! Deke, what's going on?
Son of a bitch.
What happened? You okay?
No, 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 I'm fine. I'm fine. I think they were just, warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke, get out.
Next tip, oil filter suppressors come in 3 sizes. Search different size vehicles to find them. Makes sense. Trejo. Oh boy. God damn it. What the fuck was that? How? How do you do the fucking the melee ranged attack thing? I don't know how to do the melee ranged attack. I need to learn how to do that again. Really? I know where you're going, you little shit.
Finally. Jesus Christ, that shit's going fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here. Shit, rankling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt, some kind of noose. Like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
You don't think that Sarah...
No!
No.
I don't know.
Tom just... He's alive. Loser, he's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. I'll be right soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, I'll find the master.
Goddamn great.
I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out.
Okay, Brian. Where the hell are you?
So that is that it? I don't know what's going on. Why is loading screen so long? You know, guess I might as well end the video here. Like, comment, subscribe, see you later.